Boxing star Ryan Garcia has posted the following on his Instagram at King Ryan, and he says, congratulations, proud to call you coach at Canelo team. And 2020 Ringside Awards, that's ESPN Ringside, they have given Eddie Reynoso Trainer of the Year. Eddie Reynoso is the trainer of Canelo Alvarez. And, of course, Ryan Garcia, Luis Neri. He also trains Oscar Valdez. He also works with Julio Cesar Martinez and other fighters as well. And here's a video of Ryan Garcia. He has a big announcement today regarding his merch. Ryan Garcia merch.
And my merch just dropped. Check it out. As you can see, shock the world. Ryan Garcia's official merch. I came up from the bottom. Now look at me now. They mad at me. I cannot slow it down because it's coming too fast for me. It's something that I really put my heart into. And I want you guys to have a piece of me. Go to RyanGarciaMerch.com. I came up from the bottom. Now look at me now. They mad at me. I cannot slow it down because it's coming too fast for me.
I'm trying to get a coffee too. I don't.
How do you feel stuck in an elevator?
Hey, it is what it is, man. It is.
Is this your first time?
It's my first time.
Is this your first time?
Yes, and it's always been one of my fears.
Yeah, it's not my first time.
What? It's not? Mm-mm. When were you stuck
in? I've been stuck in an elevator once before, and then you call, and then they fix it. But it was scary when I got stuck when they opened it.
Oh.
Yep. Here we go. Give me
1 minute. Okay.
I'm trying to get a coffee too.